Hello, I'm Holly Hawthorne. I'm an eclectic sculptor, printmaker, and painter. Much of my art reflects my love of the ocean and seashore. On my long walks along the beach, I have collected shells that the sea leaves as it comes and goes. I love the vast diversity of the faces of humanity. Concealed within the shells are my petite porcelain portraits. These pieces are meant to conjure a smile and a memory of time spent on the beach for the viewer. My studio makes me very happy. Happy as a clam.